She loves you and doesn't go to the bar all the time. Hey guys, it's Fred. I know you probably don't recognize me, but I am gonna go get Kevin right now. Okay, he's right over there. I'm gonna sneak up on him. Is you Kevin?
Yeah.
Okay, well, I'm Fred's dad, and I just got out of prison for doing a bunch of illegal stuff, so you better be scared, boy. You better watch your back, because I am tough, and I am gonna rip you to shreds if you ever even lay your eyes upon my son again, okay? So you stay away from him, and if you don't, you know what's gonna happen? I'm gonna get me and my friends from prison, and we're gonna come to your house when your mom is at work, and we is gonna tell you what your place in this world is, okay? So while you're at it, also lose the weight, or else my friends and me are still gonna beat you up, okay?
I'm gonna get you, Fred!
Stay away, Fatty! Stay away! Kevin is such a jerk, and I hope he knows that someday my dad is actually gonna get out of prison and he is gonna go on Kevin like Donkey Kong. I mean, whatever. I mean, I know my dad will write me a letter someday. I mean, it just might not be soon. I guess I'll talk to you guys later! Kevin tricked me and I tried to get revenge, but it did!